Hi, I'm Major Sebastian Leonardi, and we are here at the Morristown Corps in New Jersey. We have a summer day camp that goes from July 6th to August 20th, 6 weeks. And they're here from 8:30 to 4 o'clock every day, Monday to Friday.
So hi, my name is Marcella Lennox. I'm the Director of Program for Raising and Development here in Morristown. Now in the summer, I'm working with the summer program. We have this year 25 children because of COVID. Usually we have between 35 and 40, age 6 to 11 years old this year.
And the kids do all kinds of activities. They go to the park, we have devotions, and they do craft activity, they play in the gym. They do some swimming lessons right across the street. They go to the lake, we go to Dorney Park and places like that.
We went to Funplex and I got to hang out with all my friends and we went on the water slides and it was very fun. My best friend came with me this year at the summer camp and I like that we get to do arts and crafts at the building and I really like playing in the gym.
It's a good thing that they can be together doing something different than being at home and stuck watching TV or playing video games.
And we have the food program that we serve daily, breakfast, lunch, and two snacks.
We've done karate, swimming lessons, cooking, and music.
This year is a very difficult year because of COVID, but thanks to our donors, we can offer these children swimming lessons and the British school that we partnership. We are doing music class, karate, cooking classes at the Corp, and we have field trips like Dorney Park, Funplex, bowling, the movies. All these thanks to our donor and thanks to the community in Morristown.
I would like them to come to camp because it's very good and you would be happy.